All right. Talk about Joe Christian and Matt Eaton. Both of them are my cousins. Made it to the NFL.
All right.
Gerald, we grew up together. He stayed two streets over from me. And we were in middle school together. He was named Athlete of the Year. My sixth grade year. And I was named Athlete of the Year. My eighth grade year. But we went to high school together. We won a state championship. Both of them went to the University of Florida. And Gerald transferred to Louisville. He stayed at the University of Florida. He was born in Jupiter, Florida. And he was born in Vero Beach, like West Palm Beach, Florida, and stuff like that. Gerald Christian, he made it to the NFL. He was the last pick in 2013. Mr. Irrelevant. You guys know what that means, Mr. Irrelevant.
He's Mr. Irrelevant.
Mr. Irrelevant means like that's the last person that somebody they don't really think he'll make it all the way to the NFL.
Right.
That's why they call him Mr. Irrelevant. They don't think he'll really like pull through. But since he was the last pick of the NFL draft, that's why they call him Mr. Irrelevant. But I mean he made on the squad, he made a team and everything. But he got injured in the NFL. He got injured in the preseason. So out for the season right now. And Matt made it from, he graduated from the University of Florida and made it to the Ravens. And he's injured too. he had a torn bicep. And he tore something in his knee. But in high school, Matt was named Mr. Florida. He got invited to the American Army Bowl. You guys know what that is. American Army Bowl. Gerald got invited to the American Army Bowl. And Matt was on name the Player of the Year in high school too. And Matt had an older brother that played in the NFL. His name was Abe Eagle.
It's okay. You made 3 minutes.
Oh, well.
What was it?
Oh, my bad. I got you. Right, you go. Tight end, strong safety. Right there. And these two inspired me, especially Gerald, because he stayed two streets open. We basically grew up together, and both from the family always taught me. So I really look up to the boys because he showed that he can make it out the hood.
That's good.